The only certainty in life is uncertainty. And unfortunately for us, uncertainty doesn't seem like something that's beneficial. But what if there was a way we could gain from uncertainty? In his book, Antifragile, author Nassim Nicholas Taleb defines something antifragile as something that benefits from things like uncertainty, harm, and disorder.